In a bid to further strengthen the Assam police from its core, Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma is sharing an all-important conference of the Superintendent of Police or SPs of all districts at the Zaloni Club in Eastern Assam's Duliajan. The meeting is being attended by Cabinet Ministers Atul Bora, Bimal Bora, Sanjay Kishan and Union Minister Rameshwar Teli, in addition to Assam DGP Bhaskar Jyoti Mohanta and Special DGP GP Singh, among others. And not just this, GOC 4 Corp Lieutenant General Robin Khosla and AOC of Eastern Air Command Air Marshal DK Patnaik are also present in the conference. Addressing the conference, Chief Minister Sarma touched upon various issues starting from tackling militancy to zero tolerance against criminals and economic offenders. He also emphasized on the need of augmenting quality of investigation by using high-end technology. Chief Minister Sarma said that while the Assam police has shown exemplary output in the last 6 months, it still needs to toughen its investigation procedures when dealing with criminals.
We have to redefine our role completely. We have to stand along with people. We have to stand with the people. Criminals cannot be our friends. Economic offenders cannot be our friends, and we have to take them head on. The situation is over that so and so is giving out information. That is why we are giving them some opportunity, whether those are legal or illegal. Those periods are now over. We have to stand along with the people. We have to see that because of our action, the economy of the state is getting revitalized. Our national assets are being utilized fully for the potential of the country, for the economic potential of the country. We have to see that there is no drug menace. We have to ensure that there is no illegal activities in the state. And at the same time, we have to remain vigilant to curb any activities against the nation.
Additionally, the Chief Minister also stated that services rendered by the police should be people-friendly.
Service delivery is very, very key. Service delivery is the sole function of the government when it comes to government service delivery. Aji amar ahomot ataitkoi dukhor kotha amar tetia hoy jetia manuhe legitimate service tur karone people has to face harassment or people has to pay. Mur ghorot accident hol, I am already paying money to the doctors and the nursing home and the government hospital. Now jitu mur factually mur accident hoise, there is an accident, this is a fact of the life. Accident report to karne moi ako kunuba thanat goi paisa dim. So the pain of ami aru eta premium diya hoy, there should be a bigger pain. Je tar mane mur society khon enekua, there is no compassion. Je mur already moi accident hoisu, mu kunubai duta toka diya bad dio, help kora bad dio, mur accident report to longte moi ako karuba paisa dibo. It is an absolute crime against humanity. Post-mortem report, accident report, police verification. When there is even an allegation of money transaction, I think this is a crime against humanity. All SPs, additional SP, SDPO must ensure that these things of jibilak inhuman kam, hebilak jate amar police station at ekebare nahoy. So all these things we have to bring in to the Assam police domain. Aru ami eta notun dhorone ami nijok haju koribo lagibo.
Worth mentioning here, Chief Minister Sarma had chaired the first SP's conference in Kaziranga around June last year. Following the conference, Chief Minister Sharma had announced that such meetings will be held in every 6 months to check the progress of decisions taken.